at Stone Springs Hospital Center, and they're exhibiting some really cool robots that they use to perform surgery and other robots from schools around us.
So we have like six motors attached to six wheels, and then we have a catapult. Onto the anatomy here on the field. And that's what these two arrays are. This femur knows where the 3D model is, and it overlaid it right on top of this bone. And